Santok Sung dapat pada Huraj. Kono oleh Paiser dapat diselamatkan oleh Chee Keong.
Dan Chee Keong dan Chin An tidak mengetahui keadaan tersebut. Nasibnya Chee Keong cekap dan pantas.
He was quite dominant and, you know, he's always playful, and, you know. Yeah, very playful and happy-go-lucky chap. He will disturb us, you know, and he'll hide our boots. Yeah, definitely we knew. He'll pretend, he'll say, hey, where did you leave it? You know, as though, you know, he's not involved. He was a very good goalkeeper in the sense, because of his black belt in karate, normally corner kicks and free kicks, when he jumps, the opponents dare not go near him because the first thing is he goes with the knee.
Right.
So we all knew, you know, that we are in the safe hands with him. There was, you see, there was no any act in him, nothing. He was a very simple man.
Simple.
Very, very simple man. He will joke, he will, you know, always joking, and he's a very lovable person, I call it that way. You know, always joking and laughing, and, you know, there was no any seriousness in him except in the field. He would always disturb me because I was the lightest player. So he will, whenever the coaches will ask me to put on weight, so he will take a break and put on when I'm going the weighing machine, no? Just to increase my weight. And so that my weight will go up. The coach is very happy, you see? So he will laugh from there. He had a lot of fans and he was very humble. Happy-go-lucky, you know, no, that he doesn't say that he's a star, you know, that kind of stuff, you see? Very, very humble and down to earth man, like Bollywood.